Donna Hawkins, the artist in residence here at the Caxton Street Seafood and Wine Festival in Brisbane. I created a painting of Caxton Street, which was adopted as this year's festival logo. Today, festival goers will make colourful drawings, which will be collaged onto canvas panels to embrace my painting of the street, like two big mosaics. Wow, the public response has been amazing. People are drawing all sorts of things. I've had an awesome day. Hundreds of people got into it. Thanks to all you beautiful people who took part.
I've been searching, I've been looking, I've been dying for something new.
Back in my home studio, and boy, is this gonna take some putting together. Now it's finished, it's going to be auctioned. And the proceeds will be donated to the Premier's Disaster Relief Fund. You can see the painting on my website at donnahawkins.com and also details of the auction. I'd love you to come and see all my new works in my upcoming exhibition called Connections, to my heart, to your heart, to the earth. It's at the White Canvas Gallery in Fortitude Valley, Brisbane from the 19th to the 31st of August this year. Like you.